A quick trick to work out major and minor chords is if you play a major chord, you have three individual keys between the first two notes and two individual keys between the second two notes. And if it's minor, it's the opposite. So it's two between the first two notes and three between the second two notes.